Hello, and welcome to Untamed Animals. Please like and subscribe to our channel. Are humans the only animals that form long-lasting relationships and friendships with unrelated individuals? No, not at all. 5 minutes on YouTube will show you countless acts of animals, wild and captive, forming bonds inside and outside of their species. And we all know already that they can create amazing bonds with us, the human animals. Here are six animals that form lifelong friendships. Number one. Bats. Some bat species can form strong bonds with each other and often maintain these friendships even after being uprooted. New research on vampire bats shows that vampire bats build friendships in the same way people do, by starting slow and deepening over time into potentially life-saving bonds. But how does this bond start? Bonding starts with unrelated individuals first grooming each other, then eventually regurgitating blood to share. Blood sharing tends to be reciprocal, with bats more likely to provide a meal to a partner that has shared with them in the past. Isn't that amazing? Number two, cows. Cow friendship wasn't a subject of scientific research for a long time, as scientists were more focused on aggression between cows, because fighting between animals can result in physical injuries, and of course, economic loss for farmers and big agro corporations. Luckily, researchers are starting to wake up and are realizing that cows can be pretty intelligent as well and are capable of forming friendships. This friendship is expressed foremost in grazing and licking. A study of a commercial herd in the United Kingdom found that put to pasture, more than half of the animals spent time eating and resting alongside a specific individual, and cows seemed to lick the heads, necks, and backs of other cows for a reason similar to why chimpanzees groom each other: to bond. Number three. Chimpanzees. Chimpanzees are acting around their friends similarly to humans. Chimpanzees that are friends mostly do what humans do: share food, rest together, observe their environment, and groom each other. Chimpanzees equally groom each other during the day, which is an indication that their friendship will last a long time. Studies have proven that male chimpanzee friendships last for about 7 years, and some even last a lifetime. When they experience great stress, they seek comfort and security in their chimpanzee friends, and they then caress, hug, and express sympathy. Number four, dolphins. We already know that dolphins are amazing and complex animals, so it should come as no surprise that dolphins have long-lasting friendships and form cliques while shunning other groups. They can even establish strong social bonds when it comes to injured and ill dolphins. Dolphins will stay with ill and injured dolphins and help them breathe. They do this by bringing them to the surface and making sure their friend is okay. Dolphins are just like us and form close friendships with other dolphins that share a common interest. Number five, elephants. It has been observed that elephants in the wild or in zoos form close, sometimes lifelong, friendships with other elephants. They eat together, bathe together, and show their love by hugging their friends, by sticking their ears and trunks over their heads. Elephants are extremely social animals. Number six, horses. According to famed horse trainer Dan Buck, horses can display many of the emotions that humans possess, including being confident or unsure, worried or bold, and timid or tense. Buck was the inspiration behind the 1998 movie The Horse Whisperer. A study at a French university in the 1980s found that horse friends spend a lot of time together and always rest in each other's company, as most horses are believed to have only one or two preferred social partners, regardless of the size of the group they live in. Horses naturally live in herds, and a normal horse is never alone by choice. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more videos.